If your children surf internet over Windows 10 powered devices, then luckily you can set up a child's account in Windows 10, to make your job as a parent much easier. As you may be aware that internet is a scary place, and if your children are using internet along with other computer activities, then you have to keep an eye over their actions. In Windows 10, you can easily set up child's account and monitor their activities, and can block certain tasks. Let's begin with setting up a new child's account in Windows 10. Click the Start button, and then click Settings. Click Accounts. From the left side pane, click Family and Other Users. And then click Add a Family Member. A new window will pop up, asking you either you want to create a child or adult account. Select Add a Child, and then enter the email address of your child's account, if you have already one, and then click Next. If you don't already have an email account for child's account, then you can click the link below to create a new email address right from this screen, and later you can finish setting up a new child's account. Then you will be asked if you are sure about adding this person to use this device. An invitation email will be sent to the email address that you have provided. As display on screen, do remember that the newly added member can still use the device without confirming the invitation, and no family settings restriction will be applied to that account until they confirm the invitation. Microsoft Family Safety tools are especially designed to protect your child from unwanted contents. So, you must make sure that they confirm their email address that you signed them up with. Once you confirm the invitation through your child's email account, you are ready to set family safety options. On the Family Safety page, you will see all the features that Family Safety offer, like block websites, allow or block download apps and games, which site they have visited, and which apps they have used, and you can also set that how much time they can spend on their screens. You can access and manage the family settings at later time from Accounts Settings window. Now, click the account for which you want to set family safety option, and that account must have accepted the invitation first. The first option you can configure is about recent activity. You can turn on or off activity report, and can ask to email the report on weekly basis. Then you can configure web browsing options like blocking access to inappropriate websites. Once you turned on this feature, you can configure further settings like you can prevent them accessing in private browsing, and turn on the Bing Safe Search option by default, so the Bing search results only display results appropriate for kids. You can also specify only specific sites of list to be accessed, or you can block certain websites by adding them to block URL list. Then you can configure apps and games settings. You can restrict your kids from playing and accessing inappropriate apps and games, and below you can configure the age range for both apps and games. You can also specify the screen time, which will ensure that your kids can only access the computer or device on particular days, and between a particular time periods, and total how much time they can spend. So family accounts and Microsoft Family Settings are an easy and convenient way to assure the safety of your family. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit thumbs up. Do leave a comment, share this video with your friends, and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Bye for now, and take care.